The vast majority of superheroes and supervillains are born of a singular event in their lives that dramatically alters their physical or mental state, or both. A flash of light, an animal or insect bite, an untimely exposure to some form of radiation or substance, or the death of a loved one. As the ultimate invincible Boy Scout, Superman has always avoided such trappings, until the moment in this film clip which serves as the catalyst for the central plot in our film, Injustice. Let's take a look.
The Joker is no longer in Metropolis. He's stolen a submarine with Harley Quinn.
They took Lois with them.
I see it. Batman, one of the warheads is missing.
Hope no one got the bins. That right there.
Where is she?
Where is she?
Time to go, Harley. Good guys are coming and they tend to get punchy.
You're not going anywhere.
Scarecrow's fear toxin mixed with kryptonite particles. What did you do?
I'm pulling the best joke ever. It'll be my masterpiece.
It sounds like he's trying to beat Batman more than a Joker. Oh, growly.
Stop. Whatever you're seeing, it's not real.
You know, you blasted her through the hull of that submarine, so she's really like splattered. Shield your eyes, Batman. And Harley.
Brace yourself.